our polls are showing it impacts both parties the same, because both parties are basically disgusted with the two choices that they're giving. And also, the independents are going to determine this election one way or the other.